So we're back with episode 3, well, technically we're going into episode 3, of my Bit Trip Flux walkthrough. And, yeah, that's pretty much all, so let's get started with the video. This is a really good way of break time for a few seconds, guys. Believe me. Ah, crap. Oh, what? Just like episode 1. Thank you. Oh no. Crap. I better stop missing them. I'm doing worse than I did on episode one, guys. Today is so not my day for Bit Trip Flux. Dude, come on. I don't think today's my day for this game. No! I go in the nether, I am so done. Now we're out. That was dumb. At least we made it past Mega. That was the worst stage I've ever did on this video. No kidding. Don't make me go back down there again. Dude, what the frick? Man, I hate this. No. Come on. Stage 7. Man, I really did not like that stage at all. Nor the past two stages. This will give me more points. Ooh. Oh gosh, guys. Boss battle time. This better not take too long because I'm out of time. Well, almost. So for this boss battle, guys, you just have to dodge the pellets. That's all you have to do. You do that different speed, too. And it's gonna make it a little harder with more speed. See what I mean? And the hard part is they're gonna reverse it. See what I mean? Oh no! See what I mean, guys? It is not gonna be easy. Because it's gonna be reversed, too. And then they just blind the area. See what I mean, guys? Ooh. It makes it even wider now. Oh. I mean, if you do hit the friggin' pellets, then it'll just, like, make it go away for 1 second, but then it comes back. Here's the hardest part. Oh, I did it. Alright, guys. There goes level 2 of the walkthrough. Let me scoot the camera over a little. Okay. That is it. And I will see you all again on another video.